he said in that interview again, he said, you know, the BMA are saying doctors' pay will be cut. It isn't. Working hours will be longer. They won't be. No. That, he's saying that directly. Are you saying he's
telling
the truth?
I'm saying he's lying. As it happens, I'm not terribly interested in the pay issue here. What I care about is my patient's safety and the ways in which I believe his contract will cause my patient's safety to be jeopardised.